Let me allow myself to relax. Take your mind to a beautiful spot in nature where you can hear or see or feel water, whether it's the beach, by a river, or a waterfall. Water is a symbol of movement, uninterrupted movement. A movement that is not blocked. That knows how to weave its way around rocks and any obstructions that come along the way. Water knows that along its journey there will be many challenges, but its job is to move on, to keep going, to find a way, to be flexible. I appreciate all the lessons we learn looking at water. And in this meditation, I give back to the element of water. The beautiful energy it gives to us. When water falls on earth, it gives life to earth. Water ends the thirst. Of every human being and animal. Water has the quality to cleanse. Dirt, to purify. I allow my mind to send energy to purify the element of water now. My mind connects to water in whichever form. And I send vibrations and energy of purity, of cleanliness, of clean movement back into this element of water. It's as though I'm collecting all the dirt and throwing it out and allowing water to go back to its original state. In its purest, unpolluted form. The water in rivers and streams is full of minerals and vitamins and is so sustaining and nourishing. So through my meditation, I remove all the pollutants, imperfections, impurities from water. And I allow it to be clean once again, be clear once again. Be pure once again. Water brings coolness. Whenever rain falls, the ability to completely change the atmosphere. It provides freshness and coolness. To quench the thirst of those who have been in the heat. Now I send back this energy of coolness into water. I allow it to do its own task, uninterrupted. The element of water to be able to provide relief to humanity. Water sustains life. Rivers and ocean are homes for all the fish and many living creatures who need to be submerged in water to live. force energy into water. For it to be able to restore itself. For it to be able to come back to a balance where it can sustain these living creatures in an unpolluted way. Water is known to be an element on which vibrations work the most. Even the human body is made up of 75% water. So I send good energy not only to the water within my human frame, but I imprint this energy of goodness, of peace, of coolness, of flexibility, of purity and cleanliness into all the water molecules on this earth. And I feel water returning to its original form. So find a position for the body which is comfortable and relax. And take a deep breath in and let it out. Once again, take a deep breath in. Feel the air in your lungs and let it out. Air. Air is an element of nature that is invisible and often taken for granted. And yet, air is the breath of life for all living beings. And without this breath of life, there can be no life energy at all. And so in this meditation, not only are we going to appreciate the air that gives us life, but we're going to appreciate how much air shows us that when one does good in a way that is incognito, invisible, then this in itself creates life and is the purest form of giving. So as you sit relaxed, just feel the air around you. Whether you're sitting in a park, in the open air, and you can feel the breeze. Whether you're sitting indoors with a fan or the air conditioning going. Whether you can hear a storm outside and the wind blowing. Whether you just acknowledge your own breathing, the in and out movement of air into your body. Be aware. Movement of air creates life, creates connection in nature. Air reminds me of the inward connection, the invisible connection of thought that I have with myself. In meditation, I can connect with the innermost part of myself. My inner space, the place that is still, that is quiet. And as I connect to this inner space, I connect back to stillness and to an invisible life energy within my soul, within myself. Just feel this energy of stillness now. As I connect to the stillness, there is recharging of the soul. And now I send this energy out into my lungs, to the air within my body, and outward into the environment. The air that we breathe has been polluted by our wrong lifestyle. And still nature tries to restore the balance through trees and greenery. Today, I take a few moments to send the still, clean energy out. And purify the atmosphere. The air around us needs pure energy and cleanliness of spirit. And it needs us to do the right thing physically to stop polluting it. Because if air is polluted, all life on this planet is polluted. Just as air is that invisible energy that is mixed into the earth, that is mixed into water, that even helps to create fire. In the same way, my thoughts are an invisible energy that penetrate my feelings, my attitudes, and even into my words and actions. So I allow my thoughts to carry good wishes into the air, into the atmosphere around me now. Sometimes there are storms and hurricanes, when air moves too fast and there is an imbalance in nature, and the gentle breeze turns into something dangerous and harmful. The same happens in my mind. When there are too many thoughts, harmful and negative thoughts, and so in this meditation, it's time to calm down those thoughts and to create peace once again. Cool down the emotions, slow down the thinking, to come back to inner peace and harmony. And as my mind comes to peace, I can feel myself sending pure energy into the atmosphere and calming down the element of air and therefore calming down. Nature. This meditation will help you to create good wishes for Mother Earth. So So find yourself a comfortable position. And if possible, allow your feet to touch the ground. Allow yourself to ground yourself, to connect with Mother Earth. The Earth is a provider, a giver, and the Earth gives abundantly in an unlimited way. Mother Earth creates a foundation in which all seeds are sown. And she allows those seeds to grow and to produce fruit and all sorts of nourishing material for our bodies and for our shelter. Mother Earth sustains human beings as well as animals and birds. And this is an opportunity to meditate and send gratitude and good wishes back to Mother Earth. So as you sit grounded, take your mind towards the earth beneath you. And allow your mind to feel the energy of the planet. Feel the earth breathe. The earth sustains life within it, the earth allows life to grow from it. It symbolizes stability, strength, a foundation for life. I allow my mind to appreciate the quality of strength and stability. How important it is to remain unshakable and immovable throughout eternity, as the earth does. And I send Mother Earth this energy, this pure energy. Of strength. Of positivity. Allowing the earth to use my energy to restore capacity. Because the earth has been used over millennia It has been cultivated. It has been mined. It has been drilled into. To the point where the earth has lost its balance. And this is what results in unwanted movement like earthquakes. So I send the energy of complete balance and positivity, stillness, strength to Mother Earth. And within myself, I feel the same. I feel very strong. Very stable. The earth doesn't need time to restore itself to balance. The earth doesn't need time to replenish goodness and nutrients. And as I send this energy into Mother Earth, I too restore my own inner balance, my mental, emotional, and spiritual balance. Replenishing energy back into my spirit. Because as I restore this inner balance, I can work with Mother Earth in a respectful way. In a unified way. To bring benefit to myself and to all of humanity. Living creatures that live on the earth. The more the earth feels my energy of restoration, more abundance it can provide to all. And I too become abundant within, as my energy is restored. I too become one who works with virtues, values, and inner qualities in all my interactions. I come from the earth, and one day my body will go back to this earth. Let me create this pure wish to be one with the earth and have total gratitude for all that I have received.
There's 100